so I am heading to the dyno place to get this car dynoed for the first time, get a baseline dyno. So I'll continue filming when I get there, but hopefully we can get some okay numbers. I think about 260 horsepower